the sound from traffic is significant. It's a large contributor to noise pollution in urban environments, and because of that, it presents a public health concern. This concern led researchers at the University of Michigan to develop a reconfigurable origami sound barrier to block specific sound frequencies based on how fast traffic is moving.
There are existing structures which can block the traffic noise. These kind of barriers are tuned to block all frequencies at all times, which doesn't happen very often. These structures tend to be very opaque, dense, and as a result, they create a lot of load on the foundation upon which it is built. Because of this, you cannot use it in applications where there is sensitivity load. For example, you cannot build them on bridges or in your balcony in your apartment.
The researchers created a prototype of a new noise barrier that is lighter, more wind permeable, and better at diffusing sound waves than traditional barriers. The first component is an array of cylindrical rods to block and scatter sound waves of a specific frequency range.
The frequency range of these stop bands really depends on a couple of things. For example, the lattice density, that means the distance between these inclusions, and also the pattern or the configuration, the lattice configuration. And the so-called full band gap, that means inside that band gap, no matter where the noise is coming from in terms of noise direction, it will block all the noise. And that has a lot to do with the lattice configuration.
This method of arranging cylindrical rods to block specific sound frequencies is similar to a concept already installed in the Netherlands. The second component is the reconfigurable origami base. Because the noise frequency of traffic changes based on how fast traffic is moving, the researchers wanted to find a way to easily adjust the arrangement of the rods.
Rush hour traffic is dominated by frequency around 500 Hz, and the non-rush hour traffic noise is dominated by 1000 frequency Hz. So in this research, we tried to design this origami structure so that in a certain configuration, it can block 500 frequency Hz. And when you change the configuration by folding the base of the origami structure, now it can block the 1000 frequency Hz.
But one of the challenges of this research was how to develop a mechanism that could easily change the configuration of the rods.
You cannot easily convert from a square to a hexagonal lattice using any linkage mechanism. When you fold a single origami sheet, it not only contracts in the XY direction, but it also lifts in the Z direction. So that would allow us to transform from a hexagon to a square. And obviously, when you want to fold a structure, you have to apply like some kind of actuation on the boundaries.
The beauty of origami structure is it is a 1 degree of freedom action. It's very easy to change shape. You can use one single actuator in theory, and you can change the shape effectively. The other thing is scale independent. That means you can use it for very large system as well as very small devices.
The researchers believe these origami traffic sound barriers could be designed to change configuration at set times throughout the day. But additional research and testing will be needed for these barriers to be implemented alongside real roads.